Hello everybody, and welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel 3. But first of all, apologies for the last episode at the end. We had visitors, so I got off quick, that's why I had to speed everything up. So my apologies for that. I'm sure you, if you want to watch all the things that were speeded up, all you have to do is pause the video. So, okay, sorry. Don't forget, while you're on, don't forget to like and subscribe. It would be a great help to the channel. Thanks very much. Right, guys, where were we up to? Let's have a look. Oh, yeah, we just got control back, and I saved and off I went. I did come back and just move him slightly. I moved him down to the augment centre because I wanted to have a look at what new augments we've got. And let's get on that. I've equipped some twos. We have some twos now. We have break two, break one. Impede. Try and make him into, you know, like a break slow down kind of character on the main one there. Not sure what to do with Uni yet. I've left Kurt as the, like an evade tank, but I think I'm going to change that at some point. I'm not sure. I might switch it to Altina, because his range is really bad and Altina's is pretty good, so she would probably get more chances to counterattack. But for the time being, I'm going to stick with it and see how he goes for a while, and then we might switch it later on in the series, we'll see. And I might get some better advice off one of you guys, so that might help. We shall see. I think this video is about 2 weeks in front of where you're up to on YouTube, so we're well in front with this series. Right, I'm going to have to just quickly bring up my guide. Because we have some things to do. First of all, we have some profiles to do. We need to go to the main building 1F. And we want 1F and 2F, and we're looking for Carey and Celestine. Charismatic Celestine. Right, who's next? We have Leonora in the pool. Pool training round. There's Leonoris. Have you two got anything to say? Right, Mint in the hangar. Note added for Mint. Something else in the hangar. What's going on? What's in here? Yeah. Oh, hello, Professor.
Very well. If we're lucky, we may even meet the conditions to start it up. Well, the experiment's over, so whatever.
Alright, where do we need to go next? Oh, it's not letting me go anywhere.
Hey there! Didn't realize you were in here.
Hey there, first year. Which hand is the coin in? Left or right?
Oh, did I surprise you? Sorry about that. Thanks for picking it up.
Right, we need to go to student cafeteria. Right, that's that one. What else do we need to do? Do we need to do anything else here? Yeah, I'm not doing the card game. I don't like it, so I'm not doing it. Why is that showing me, say? Where is she? There she is. Right, who else have we got? We speak to Altina. Oh yeah, we did, didn't we? Let's try it again. Okay. Right, I think we're ready to go to the front entrance. Yes, go back to the dorm because we've got some night thingies to do. Right, night time, here we go. Where do we need to go? 1, 2, F. Star there. The manliest around, okay. Something going on there then. Right, I need to go to the church, I think. Oh, I see, there's no place for that then. Let's go to the riverside. There's something I want to check if that's where the fishing spot is.
Oh, I see fish in the water.
So we'll check I've got everything there. From here.
Got a bite. This is promising. It's a whopper.
Oh, nice. Let's do that again.
There. Got a bite. Got away.
Fraction too early. Too late. There.
Got a bite.
Damn it.
This is promising. Well, it's not bad.
No, that'll do, I think. Right. Where's the church? Leeves Chapel. Well, yeah, before we do though, it's time to reset again. There we go. Nice. Anything else you've got for me? No. Move to Barney's.
Thank you so much!
Nice. All right, we need to go to Vigil Station. Oh, we can't go there automatically. Okay, well, there's room. Trister and Dumonk. We'll talk to Mint as well over here. Oh, it's not added, Monk. Okay. Who else have we got to do? Bookstore. By Sports Compendium, yes, sir. Speed 5, no. What point are we buying cars or not doing them? I think we've already got that. Yeah. New Valley Exchange.
Done already? I got some good stuff.
Oh, holy chain. Okay.
Done already?
Shop.
I got some good
Bye.
Stuff.
Holy chain?
Done already? Want to
exchange?
Buy something?
So it cost me 1,000 for that. Wow, okay. Not too impressed with that then. That's too waterfall. Cross Crusade. Where do we get Cross Crusade
Come on,
from?
Buy some more. I got some good stuff.
Okay.
Come on, buy some more.
Shining Pond Droplet. Get it? Don't worry, it's for. I got it. Bargain bin? Blonde hair alone? No.
Come on, buy some more! I got some good stuff.
What does that need? Bronze pecky badge, silver pecky badge, gold pecky badge. Ooh. I could get another evergreen here. Do I want to? No, we'll save it for the time being. We won't do that. Completely missed him. Head into the tavern. Leave it for now. We don't want to end the night yet. We need to go. New station. Oh, right, okay, we can't go there then. Where's the Academy's bath? I can't get in there. It's an optional event. Okay. Well, looks like we're ending the night then. Eat dinner.
Oh, you're here too, huh? Yeah, had to take care of something. You not have dinner yet? Hey, Schwarzer. You're old enough now, right? Wanna have a drink with me? Yeah, I figured as long as Shirley and Ouroboros are prancing around, I better shake the rust off the old combat instincts. Yep, our groups were the two top dogs in the Jaeger world. Sylphide, last I saw her, she was still just a little girl. She was part of your old Class 7, right? That's right. Besides our leader, none of us were actual police or investigators, though. Just a motley bunch of misfits. But we got along well and made a really good team. Living together, we were almost like family. Hey, no need to make that face. Though the SSS is split up now, we're still connected. In our hearts, I mean. He didn't say who, but he told me someone got him good. Someone dignified and honorable. Yet sad. Hey, Schwarzer. When I talked with you after school, you seemed shocked for some reason. Got the impression you mistook me for someone else. You make it sound like I'm one of those too, but I get it now. Schwarzer, I know this might seem like it's out of the... Would it be all right if I called you Reen? And you can call me Randy. Everyone back in Crossbell calls me that. I think I might have unintentionally built up a wall between us. But as long as we both work here at this school, we're comrades. I'm sure my friends would let that much slide. Me too, Reen. All right then, you can drink more, yeah? The party's just getting started.
You know there was interest on this, right? How much do you suppose you really owe me after half a year?
Oh, man! What kind of racket are you running here anyway? I thought you were supposed to be a good kid.
Well, there's this one second year who's taught me a thing or two about making money. To be honest, it feels kind of lonely to think that everything between us is completely settled and done with.
I swear, the things I do for love. All right, you'll get your stupid interest someday. Maybe.
Hey there, Reen. Haven't seen you since February. Yeah, I know it's a little late, but are you good to talk now? You look like you've been out drinking. Maybe a bit too much. Well, there's nothing wrong with it. We are old enough now, after all. I've gone drinking with some people from work myself. In fact, let's go out together next time we meet up. With the others too, of course. It's certainly challenging. I've no doubt your job is the same. Like I thought, this job has shown me the seedy underbelly of the government. Half the time, it's very fulfilling work. The other half, my hands are tied and I'm completely powerless. Well, it's the same for you, right? Ellie had told me about your trip to Sutherland the other day. Movement from Ouroboros, government schemes. It seems things are getting pretty fishy over there. Well, about that, I may actually have a business trip that takes me out there with you. I got the info secondhand, so I can't completely vouch for it. But if it does turn out to be true...
Marky, are you coming? If you're here, come out with us! Let's go already!
Reiner! Hold on, just a minute!
Monkey ass! Come on, we're gonna leave without you!
Sorry, I'll call you back later. Got it. Good night, Reen.
Here are today's requests.
What have we got? Oh, keep trial. Oh, pocket watch repair, okay. Message on his Arcus. Laura Emilium. Not right this minute. I don't want to do that yet. Hang on a sec. We need to. Junior's run increased by 10, oh good. And you're almost 11 scrunchy. Seems a good place to end it for this episode. there, folks. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, if you're watching on YouTube, please leave a like and subscribe. And I shall see you all soon. This is Olgrey, signing off.